ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರವರಿಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಯ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ದ ಟೆಂತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೆವೆಂತ್ ವರ್ಷ್ ಕುಲಸೇಖರ ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ಇನ್ ಮುಕುಂದಮಾಲ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಧ್ಯಾಯಸ್ವ ನಾರಾಯಣಂ, ಒನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಧ್ಯಾನಂ ಆನ್ ನಾರಾಯಣಂ, ನಾರಾಯಣನ್. So, for the 12th verse that we are going to enjoy today, the Avatharike, the introduction, the preamble of that verse says, Acharyas have commented that is there any niyamam that only Narayanan has to be meditated? What about Brahmarudras, Devendras, others? If we do dhyanam on them, would they not be rakshakas? Would they not be protectors? Would they not save us? If that's the question, here Alvar says that for those who are caught and drowning in the deep, dark, horrible, samsaric ocean, the ocean of samsara, for them, the only boat that can facilitate them to cross the ocean and reach the shores for safety is Vishnu, is Narayanan. And only Narayanan can protect, save from samsaric affliction, samsaric samsara sagaram. That's the 12th verse. Bhava jalati gathanam, bhava jalati gathanam, dvandva vatahatanam, suta duhitru kalatra trana bharar dithanam, vishama vishayatoye majjatam aplavanam, bhavatu sharanamekho విష్ణుపోతో నరాణం భవ జలతి గథానాం. దర్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో అనదర్ వర్షన్ దట్ భవ జలతి అఘాతం. సో బోత్ ఆర్ రైట్. సో భవ జలతి కథానాం, సంసార సముద్రం, వీఆర్ ఇన్ దట్ సంసార సముద్రం. ద్వంద్వ వాతాహతానాం, వీఆర్ కాట్ బై ద ట్విన్స్, ద పేర్స్ విచ్ ఆర్ శీతోష్ణం, the heat and the cold, sukha dukkham, the sorrows and the joy, caught by the wind, sometimes gentle, sometimes storm, sometimes tsunami, sometimes floods, sometimes drought, keeps coming. There is no, it's a sinusoidal. There is no steady happiness or steady dukkham. We are caught in that pair. ಸುತ ದುಹಿತೃ ಕಳತ್ರ ತ್ರಾಣ ಬಾರಾರ್ಧಿಥಾನ. ಸುತ ದುಹಿತೃ ಕಳತ್ರ, ಸುತ ಸನ್, ದುಹಿತೃ ಡಾಟರ್, ಕಳತ್ರ ಸ್ಪೌಸ್. ಫಾರ್ ದೆಮ್, ಫಾರ್ ದ ರಕ್ಷಣ, ಫಾರ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ದೆಮ್, ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್, ಫಾರ್ ದ ಆಸ್ ದ ಗೃಹಸ್ಥಾಶ್ರಮ, ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಬರ್ಡನ್ is kept on our shoulders and caught by that as well. So, number one, you are in the samsara sagaram, the ocean of samsaram, karma vasanas. Number two, you are caught by the storms and winds and sukha dukkham and disease and all that. And finally, in addition, you are back has got a burden of suta duhitru kalatra trana bharardithana. Suta duhitru kalatra, the son, daughter, the spouse, the relations, all of them, the protection of them, the taking care of them is borne by you as a responsibility on your shoulders. So with that, further to all of these things, vishama vishayatoye మజ్జతాం అప్లవానాం, విషమ విషయ తోయే, విషమం, క్రూయల్, క్రూరం, వైల్డ్, horrible, torturous. You can put any adjective that you want. And Vishama Vishayatoye, Vishayam, objects of pleasure. And Toye, which is Jalam. Toyam means Jalam. So if you consider that as the objects of pleasure, the sensual pleasures, the carnal desires, the bodily urge, the five senses want the food for respective organs. So all that, we are again drowning in that water of Vishaya Sukham. Aplavana. So if many people, 99.99% of people, do not even know that they are drowning, that's first side. Even if 0.01% of those who think that they are getting drowned and want to get saved do not have anything to get saved. There is no boat, there is no ship, there is no wood to log on, there is no hold, nothing. How to get saved? And for such people who would like to get saved, there is no vadam, there is no boat, there is nothing. For such manidhar, narana, for them, Vishnu potaha yekaha sharanam bhavati. Vishnu vadam, the ship, the boat by name Vishnu alone is there as rakshakam, sharanam, as the protection, bhavati, agirati. So, simple message. Kulasekara Alvar addresses his mind and gives an assuaging assurance that there is nothing to worry about, there is no need for fear, and there is a way out of this samsaric afflictions, this dangerous, deep, vast ocean of samsaram. And we cannot have any effort, however strong it could be, it is only very feeble. And the and because the bhava jalati katana, and with the dead, they are also caught by the wind, the pleasures, the sorrows, all that twin sukha dukkhams, and they are sinking because of the responsibility of taking care of their son, daughter, spouse. And even if they want to get saved, they don't see any semblance of any boat or ship or submarine, whatever, nothing. So what's the way? And Alvar assures that there is a boat by name Vishnu. And the Vyakhyanam says, here, Mari Mari Palapirappum Pirandu Adiyai Adaindu Ullam Theri. Mari Mari Palapirappu, because of the Punya Papam, we have taken so many Janmams, and so many Janmams are given to us. Kashayal Aditta Pole Maha Kashtatai Undu Pandigrati. Every Janmam has got its own respective horrible tortures and sorrows. It is aparam and agadam. It is deep and huge and vast, the samsaric oceans. Dvantva vata hathana. And not just that, the ocean, it has got its own tsunamis which come and hit us, and the punya papams come and push us down. And further, other than this Sitoshna Dukkha Punya Papam, there are some more burden which is kept on your back, which is Suta Duhitru Kalatra. Suta Duhitru Kalatra Trana Bharartitana. The protection and the burden of taking care of son, daughter and spouse. Though it's our responsibility, because we varsha vata tapati peeditanai, We ஓடி ஓடி திரிந்து வி லாய்டர் ஹியர் அண்ட் தேர் ஃபார் ஃபியூ டாலர்ஸ் மோர் ஃபார் ஃபியூ ஃபியூ மோர் வெல்த் ப்ராப்பர்ட்டி டு டேக் கேர் ஆஃப் த சில்ட்ரன் டு ஹேண்ட் ஓவர் டு த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஜெனரேஷன் தே நீட் டு பி ஹெல்த்தி தே நீட் டு பி சேஃப் தே நீட் டு ஹாவ் இனஃப் மனி பட் வி டோன்ட் think that they also need to undergo the same samsaric afflictions and sagarams and their respective children. So, konda pendir makkalutra sutrathavar pirarum kandadodu pattadallal kaadal matru yaduvillai. Thiruvaimazhi in 9.1.1 Namalvar says artha sambhadanam shakti kundri. Because of the when we are yearning for artham, the materialistic objects konda pendir makkalutra sutrathavara piranum kandadodu pattadallal kaadan matrum yaduvillai en disaiyum keelum melum muttavum undapinan thondaromai uyalallal illai kandir thunaye. Hey worldly people, you think that you have family bondage, relations, loving spouse, kids, somebody, relations, friends, they are all with you until you have dabbu with you, you have money with you, you have wealth with you, you are able to earn. Once that's gone, the ability to earn the wealth, if that is gone, if you are stuck on the bed, then there would be absolutely no love, semblance of love in them for you, because you have become a burden to them. And the eight directions, all worlds, everything during pralaya kalam, when we lie dormant, he keeps in his stomach and takes care of us. Such emperuman, if one other than that emperuman, there is nothing, no protection, no hold, no, none for us as a companion. And so, though it's as a grihasthashram, it is our responsibility to take care of them. However, we need to always remember that Narayanan alone is namakku. இம்மைக்கும் ஏழு பிறவிக்கும் பற்றாவான் நம்மை உடையவன் நாராயணன் நம்பி. அண்ட் ஈவன் ஆஃப்டர் பீயிங் இன் சம்சாரிக் அஃப்ளிக்ஷன், ஈவன் ஆஃப்டர் பீயிங் இன் சம்சாரிக் ஓஷன், ஈவன் ஆஃப்டர் பீயிங் பேர்டன்ட், ஈவன் வித் த சுகம் துக்கம், வி ஆர் புல்டு, டெம்ப்டட், அட்ராக்டட், லியூடு அண்ட் கேப்சர்டு பை த விஷம விஷயத்தோயே, த ரசேந்திரிய விஷயம், ரசாபேட்சாய பிராணேந்திரிய விஷயம். ஸோ ஹியர் த ரசம் ஆஃப் த விஷயம், த கார்னல் டிசையர்ஸ், த பாடிலி அர்ஜ், த சென்சுவல் பிளஷர்ஸ், த ஐ புலன். ஸோ தீஸ் ஃபைவ் சென்சஸ் would like to have their objectives fulfilled. This vishayam, if you remove ya, it becomes visham. The vishaya sukham becomes visham, the poison, if you go only towards that. So again, Thiruvaimazhi, it says, ondru solli oruthanil nirkilada or aivar aivar van kayavarai endriyan velgirpan un thiruvarul illaiyen. Without your thiruvarul, without your mercy, without your unbounded grace, with showering your grace, how will I be able to get over the attack, the strong attacks of the five sense organs, which completely take me? And the beauty of that is, when one sense organ is enjoying its respective food, its respective pleasure, the other sense organs are being attracted by their respective ones. So we leave this and go there. So ஒன்று சொல்லி ஒருத்தினில் நிற்கிலாத ஓர் ஐவர், ஒன்றிலே ஆசையை உண்டு பண்ணி அதை அனுபவித்து கொண்டிருக்கும் போதே வேறொன்றில் ஆசையை உண்டு பண்ணும் ஒப்பற்ற ஐம்புலன். When we are enjoying the pleasure of one sense, the other sense organs pull us towards them, and we get pulled by both, and that's the unpeerless, the sense organ, strong sense organ. How will we be able to get over it without your grace? Namalvar says. So who is the grace? Perumal, Narayana. அப்ளவானாம் ஃபார் தெம் தெர் இஸ் நோ செம்பிளன்ஸ் ஃபார் தீஸ் பீப்புள் ஹூ ஆர் காட் இன் த சம்சாரிக் ஓஷன் அண்ட் த ஒன்லி போட் ஷிப் சேவியர் ஈஸ் தேவன் ஒன்றே குலம் ஒருவனே தேவன் தேவன் மீன்ஸ் தேவதேவன் தேவாதி தேவன் நாராயணன் பிகாஸ் எருத்து கொளியுடையானும் பிரமனும் இந்திரனும் மற்றும் ஒருத்தரும் இப்பிறவி நோய்க்கு மருந்தருவாருமில்லை மருத்துவனாய் நின்ற மாமணி வண்ணா தெர் இஸ் நோபடி ஹூ நோஸ் த மெடிசின் ஃபார் திஸ் டிசீஸ் ஆஃப் சம்சாரம் சம்சாரிக் அஃப்ளிக்ஷன்ஸ் ஸோ எருத்து கொடியுடையான் ருத்ரன் பிரமன் சதுர்முக பிரம்மன் இந்திரன் மற்றும் ஒருத்தரும் நோபடி நேம் தெம் நோபடி தே டூ நாட் நோ த மெடிசின் ஃபார் திஸ் cycle of births and deaths, samsaram, sagaram. And not only they do not know that Narayana knows the medicine, he himself is the doctor, Maruttuvanayan Indra Mamani Vanna. It's not that he is a compounder or a nurse and who knows the medicine and somehow cheats from the pharmacy and give. He is not. He is a qualified, registered doctor. So Maruttuvanayan Indra, he alone is samartan. And hence, with that final two verses, we will finish. Samsararnavamagnanam vishayakrantachetasam vishnupodam vinananyat kinchidasti parayanam. Vishnu Dharma says, Samsarakhadal, the one who are caught in that, and those who would like to get rid of, there is no other boat other than Vishnu. Samsarasagaram ghoram anantakleshabhajanam tvameva sharanam prapya nistaranti manishinaha jitante stotram. For the samsara samudram, the cruel one who are because of the very many numerous papams and the only upayam by focusing the mind that goes behind the worldly pleasures, focusing on you as the upayam, you alone can facilitate them to cross the ocean, says Jitante Stotram. Piravi Perungadal Neenduvar நீந்தார் இறைவனடி சேராதார் கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குரவே நம சர்வம் ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணார்ப்பணமஸ்து ஆழ்வாரெம்பெருமானார் தேசிகன் திருவடிகளே சரணம்